Hi, my name's Daniel. I'm a Psyche Brand Ambassador and I'm going to be showing you some stretching. Now, the first stretch I'm going to be showing you is a hamstring stretch. So for this one you need to have a band and so what you want to do is you want to lie on your back, get the band across your feet, you want to pull it really tight, you want to lie back, straighten your leg and pull the band in really tightly so you feel like a stretch. If you pull it too far back your knee may start to bend. And just try to keep it straight, no matter if it's there or there. Just always keep it straight and try and keep the stretch like really intense for 20 seconds. And then you can have like a 5 second rest or something and go back into it straight again for 20 seconds. And you can do that like 3 times. And yeah, that's a really good stretch. Next stretch I'm going to be showing you is called the adductor stretch. And this is kind of the same idea. So you lie on your back again, you straighten it. And then you put the leg, you put the band to your side, and you pull your leg inside, and you should feel stretch in there. And again, you've just got to keep your leg really straight. And then you can do the same thing, so to hold it for 20 seconds, and release for 5 seconds, and do that 3 times on each leg. And that can make 1 second. The stretch I'm going to show you is called the frog stretch. And this one's when you have both your feet, heels really close to your body, and then you push down with both like knees. And then you should feel a good stretch down there. And again, hold that for 20 seconds, rest for 5, and you can do 3 sets of that. Thanks for watching. I like to stretch all the time. I do this session about twice a week, just because I know that it will help me a lot over like a long period of time. And it can also help injury prevention really well. And if you don't do this, then when you're older, it might affect you and like you won't be able to climb as well and you'll be really tight in your muscles, so it's really important to stretch. And yeah, I found it really fun.